मुझे याद है उस वक्त हम जिम में थे यू एंड मी एंड इट्स ऑल थैंक्स टू विवेक सर एंड लाडा सर यू नो आई मीन दीज गाइज आर इंस्ट्रूमेंटल इन रिक्रूटिंग मी फॉर दिस सो थैंक यू सो मच इट्स लाइक अ ड्रीम कम ट्रू क्योंकि बचपन से मैं बहुत ही बड़ा सुपर हीरो फैन हूँ खासकर स्पाइडरमैन हालांकि मैं ये कहना चाहूँगा कि मेरा सपना हाफ पूरा हो गया आई वॉन्ट टू बी स्पाइडरमैन एक्चुअली समडे तो दिस इज वन स्टेप क्लोजर फॉर मी सो या थैंक यू सो मच फॉर चूजिंग मी एंड आई होप आई डिडंट लेट यू गाइज डाउन एंड आई होप यू गाइज एंजॉय द ट्रेलर एंड आई एम श्योर यू विल एंजॉय द फिल्म बिकॉज द फिल्म इज समथिंग एल्स
Vivek, obvious question, thought behind, you know, having Tiger on board?
See, I think obviously when it's important that when you get a talent to associate and dub for you, you're looking for two basically things. One is obviously the appeal of the star. Secondly, what is very important is the commitment and the passion that the talent has. And in this case, it was absolutely a no-brainer because Tiger was a big fan of Spider-Man and the kind of effort that he has put in the dubbing and you saw that on screen. I think the match is incredible. When you see the film, it's just amazing that how it looks so connected and the voice is sounding so similar that Tiger's done a fantastic job on the film, Tiger. So thank you so much. I think it was really, really incredible. And you know, I'm sure there's something that special that Tiger has done and I think he can share it with you as to what efforts he took to to dub for the film, etc. So
mujhe yaad hai when so there were two sort of alter egos, two characters mujhe nibhana tha screen par. One was that of Peter Parker and one was of Spider-Man, of course. So as Spider-Man I had to sort of get into the character. Maine Spider-Man ka mask pehen rakha tha, so I was wearing his mask and dubbing, and you know, while doing the action sequences I was actually moving and shouting and you know reacting to the hits, and it was like I felt like I was part of the film, like I was fighting as Spider-Man. So it was a very surreal experience. Yeah,
great guys, thank you so much. And now we'll open the floor for questions from our friends in the media, so please guys, they're all yours.
Mr. Shroff.
Haan ji.
Yeah, this is Ganesh from Bollywood.
Hi.
So basically I'm trying to ask is basically when Andrew Garfield jab unne amazing Spider-Man ka ke liye pehli baar wo Spider-Man suit pehna tha, so he admitted to crying, so because obviously Spider-Man is such an icon, we have all grown around him, and so even Tom Holland has said that ki wearing the suit is something special.
Yeah,
so was it a very did you have any kind of a emotional experience when you were in that dubbing room and when you were Spider-Man in the dubbing room?
I was also crying kyunki ek नकाब के पीछे आई कुड हाइड माई टीयर्स सो आई वॉज ऑल्सो क्राइंग आउट ऑफ यू नो जॉय एंड इट वॉज अ रियल एक्सपीरियंस एंड आई वॉज रियली एंजॉइंग इट.
ओके टाइगर, मेरा सवाल आपसे है, यू नो वीओ करना, इफ यू कैन हियर माई वॉइस, यू नो एक वीओ करना और वो भी स्पाइडरमैन जैसा, यू नो जब हम स्पाइडरमैन की बात करते हैं पूरी दुनिया जानती है स्पाइडरमैन के बारे में, तो क्या तैयारियां की आपने? डू यू सेट समथिंग जस्ट राइट नाउ बट स्टिल वांट टू नो कि एक वीओ करना है और उसी में सब एक्टिंग करनी है, अपने जज्बात बताने हैं, जैसे आपने कहा कि आप मास्क लगा के और पूरी जैसे आपको मार रहा है कोई, उसका भी यू नो उसका भी आप आवाज दे रहे हैं कि आपको लग रही है, क्या तैयारियां करी हैं? डू यू वेट इन सम सॉर्ट ऑफ ट्रेनिंग, यू नो व्हेन गिविंग अ वॉइस एब्सोल्युटली डिफरेंट?
नो एक्चुअली नो ट्रेनिंग व्हाटसोएवर. आई वाज ऑफर्ड एंड देन आई वाज कॉल्ड इनटू द डबिंग रूम और तब शुरू हुई थी कहानी. एंड आई थिंक मेरे लिए आसान था क्योंकि यू नो आई हैड अ ग्रेट एक्टर लाइक टॉम हॉलैंड जो हॉलीवुड एक्टर है स्पाइडरमैन का, यू नो आई टू जस्ट सॉर्ट ऑफ कॉपी हिम टू द बेस्ट ऑफ माय एबिलिटी, और तो मुझे खाली रिपीट करना था जो वो कर रहे थे, और कोशिश की मैंने टू यू नो सॉर्ट ऑफ कीप हिज कैरेक्टर अलाइव.
जैसे आपने कहा कि आपका यू नो कंटिन्यू ख्वाब पूरा होता जा रहा है स्पाइडरमैन से रिलेटेड, क्या फिल्म का मौका मिले आपको हॉलीवुड में स्पाइडरमैन बनने का, करना चाहेंगे? व्हाट इज योर डू यू थिंक द ड्रीम कम ट्रू वंस यू गेट द ऑफर?
जैसे मैं कह रहा था एक चाइल्डहुड से सपना था एंड सपना है, तो या आई थिंक इफ आई एवर गेट एन ऑफर आई विल डेफिनेटली डू इट. और मैं ये भी साबित करना चाहूँगा उन सब से कि यू नो जो कुछ भी स्पाइडरमैन करते हैं मैं भी कर सकता हूँ, और बस और शायद बजट का भी थोड़ा उतना खर्च नहीं होगा क्योंकि मैं केबल्स ज़्यादा यूज़ नहीं करता हूँ. तो
Hi, I'm Anshita from Animation Express.
Hi.
So my question is that did you have to do any kind of research or study on Spider-Man's and Peter Parker's personality for giving the voice?
Not really, ma'am. I've been a fan of Spider-Man growing up, and I've seen all the films, and recently I've seen Homecoming as well. So that being said, I sort of know the characteristics of Peter Parker, and yeah, I just sort of try to keep them intact.
So, like I'm telling you, the match is incredible. I mean, it's just, and the fact that he's so passionate about it, you know, he was modest earlier, ki yaar, I just had to do it as simply, but it is not. It's actually taken a lot of effort on his part to kind of get it right, and the effort that he's put in is absolutely, you know, immense. So,
but Vivek, why Tiger Shroff and not anyone else?
Like I mentioned, you know, one, he's got great appeal amongst the youngsters, amongst the kids, and amongst the elder people. So the appeal ranges from 8 to 80, and that's what Spider-Man also stands for. He's also India's most popular superhero. He's India's most popular superstar as well. So therefore, there's a great match in that sense. And the fact that you can't get anybody else who can be more committed to the job than somebody who's so passionate about the character himself. So I think there was absolutely no doubt in our heads that when we kind of thought, ki, you know, we have to get somebody really, really special for this, and we couldn't think of anybody besides Tiger. I think in our meetings, there was no other name that came up except for
I
Tiger.
Think that's, thank you so much. That's very sweet of you, Vivek, sir. Although there is a correction, I am not India's most popular superstar.
One of the most popular.
In my childhood, my father is my father. But thank you, sir. Thank you. Very kind.
But Tiger, what was your first reaction when you came to know that you've been doing voiceover for the...
What was my first reaction? Yeah. Oh, I was over the moon, sir. I was over the moon. And I was most happy because I was going to get to see the film as well. So yeah, I was very happy. Hrithik Roshan or Jackie Shroff?
Yeah. Tiger?
Why, you know, Hrithik, I understand. Why Jackie Shroff?
I thought you would ask otherwise.
क्योंकि सच बात यह है कि मेरे पापा एक्चुअली इंडिया का सबसे पहला सुपर हीरो थे शिवा का इंसाफ करके एक पिक्चर थी उनकी 1985 में एंड दैट वाज इंडियाज फर्स्ट 3D सुपर हीरो फिल्म सो या ही वाज फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल एवरी ही इज़ आल्सो माय हीरो एंड ही इज़ माय सुपर हीरो आई मीन एवरी सन्स फर्स्ट हीरो इज़ देयर फादर आई थिंक और डॉटर या
ओके टाइगर गिवन अ चॉइस अगर किसी बॉलीवुड फिल्म का जहाँ पे मैं क्रिश की बात करता हूँ और भी कई फिल्में आई हैं जो सुपर हीरो पे बेस हैं कोई एक किरदार अगर करना चाहें आपको लगता है कि हाँ ये मुझे मैं इसका हिस्सा बनना चाहूँगा तो कौन सी बॉलीवुड फिल्म होगी या कौन सा वो सुपर हीरो जो आप करना चाहेंगे
आई थिंक अगर महाभारत पे अगर कोई मूवी बनेगी या अगर यू नो हाँ ओ इज ऑलरेडी वर्किंग ऑन दैट ओके सो आई होप इज वॉचिंग दिस इंटरव्यू देन पता नहीं यार आई थिंक हनुमान जी शायद निभाना चाहूँगा मैं या राम या
टाइगर यो सेंटर हाय दिस इज नैरिता फ्रॉम T2 इफ टाइगर श्रॉफ इज स्पाइडरमैन इन रियल लाइफ हु इज हिज मैरी जेन
Oh, that's a tough one. Can I say Madhuri Dixit?
Okay, sure.
Thanks.
Hi, Tiger. So I'm sure we all are really excited for Spider-Man, but there's also a Rambo coming in. And as soon as Rambo was officially announced, all of us was very excited, including the man himself, Sylvester Stallone.
Yeah.
So I really want to know, how are you prepping up for the character? What's the most challenging part for this, for playing Rambo? And also, after being part of Spider-Man or Rambo, do you have any plans to do a Hollywood flick in future?
As for the prep right now, filhal there is no prep क्योंकि मुन्ना माइकल की promotion चल रही है और उसके बाद I'm getting into Baghi 2 and उसके बाद I have SOTY 2, so Rambo still far way off but prep will definitely be exhausting physically and mentally खासकर क्योंकि बहुत ज़्यादा expectation है it is you know a cult action film and it is one of the greatest Hollywood legends mark you know so I don't want to replace him, but I'm sort of just paying tribute to him, just borrowing it for a bit.
Any plans to enter Hollywood in future?
Yeah, I wouldn't mind if I ever get an offer, but right now I'm quite happy with my lineup. How difficult is it? I'm sure it must be very difficult. I mean, mere se 10 guna bade stars मतलब हैव डन सो मच हार्ड वर्क टू गेट देयर यू नो जैसे कि प्रियंका चोपड़ा मैम और दीपिका यू नो बोथ ऑफ देम आर सच टैलेंटेड हीरोइंस एंड ऑन द टॉप ऑफ यू नो देयर गेम्स एंड इवन दे हैव टू ऑडिशन सो आई एम स्टिल अ लॉन्ग वे ऑफ आई गेस
टाइगर Nikita from Free Press. I would like to know, Tony Stark is a very sarcastic, very debonair character. So if somebody from Bollywood would be, you know, chosen to play Tony Stark opposite along with you, who would you choose?
Wow. Tony Stark. Maybe Akshay Kumar. I think he'd really fit the bill. He's really cool that way and he's got a great sense of humor. Yeah. Thank you so much. Thank you. Okay. Okay.
Hello.
Thank you.
So you had one more. Any more questions? Sorry.
Yeah.
Oh, she has one more question.
Yeah, go ahead.
Sorry.
Hi, Vivek. Are there any special plans to promote the movie?
Definitely. More at ease for sure because we share such a great bond, and I'm very comfortable around her. So yeah, I think to answer your question, yes.
You said this is like a dream come true for you. Any other dream?
Half dream come true. Half other dream come true.
Yeah, so any other dream that you would like to get fulfilled?
I want to be Spider-Man. That is my dream.
And
of course make, I mean like every son would want to make his or her, son or daughter would want to make his or her parent proud. I want to just make my parents proud. That's the ultimate dream.
At least I can tell you that Aisha ma'am is extremely proud of you.
Chalo, I'm happy then. Thank you.
We should cross the bridge when the river comes. Thank you so much, guys.
I'm bahut zyada kaam hai actually. Haqeeqat ye hai ki it's very tiring. Yeah. But yeah, if I get the chance to and if schedule permits, I'd love to.